And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff. It is Juventus taking on Manchester United.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game, but I think this is too close to call.
And players waiting in the centre. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Shaw. Casemiro. High quality defending. And the old lady of Italian football going with this starting 11. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Filip Kostic plays with Juan Cuadrado in the wide positions. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, can they open up the defence here?
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Con el 17,
Di Maria. Well, the supporters think it's on. Surely the equaliser. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Bruno Fernandes and Rashford. Fred. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put in through. Good vision to set up the chance, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Locatelli. Cuadrado. Cuadrado. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And fired over by Angel Di Maria. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Now, how about the short corner? Locatelli. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Can he take the chance? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Bruno Fernandes. Fred with it. Casemiro. United might be able to cash in. Oh, a vital interception. Di Maria. Now Cuadrado. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Marcus Rashford. Rashford. Is it going to be? Big chance it is. Terrific piece of anticipation. Locatelli. Alexandro now. Locatelli with it. Kostic has it. Danilo. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. He could pick out a teammate. Vlahovic. And that's going to bring the first half action to an end here at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. It is the Europa League final, and they are underway. The quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Weghorst. Locatelli. Kostic. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously.
Well, there it is. United haven't had as much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Rabiot. Juventus, the old lady. They know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? Casemiro. Return to Weghorst. Well, he really read that brilliantly. A really intense pressure applied. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Cuadrado. Now Cuadrado. Vlahovic. Cuadrado. Who's going to win this joust? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Diogo Dalot. Anthony. Difficult to stop him. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Rabiot. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Fred. Casemiro. Anthony. Bruno Fernandes has it. Back with Weghorst. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Juventus battling against the clock and the scoreline. What can they pull out of the fire? And given away. Anthony. Fred with it. This could square the game. An alert piece of defending. Fernandes. Cuadrado. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And players waiting in the centre. Locatelli. This could level it. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. And my goodness, they deserve it. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other.
Well, relief and joy, I would say. What a great achievement this is, and so well deserved, as you mentioned. They were excellent tonight. What a good performance that was. The party can certainly start now.
Yes, a party to last throughout the year, I should think. They're very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, these are always great moments for any player. This is the culmination of a great tournament they've had. They fully deserve this victory. Every player played his part tonight.
This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.